week, but his death was not announced until yesterday. Here in Los Angeles, Bill Siddons, Morrison's manager, told us about that delay.
Jim was buried in a simple ceremony with only a few friends present. The initial news of his death and funeral was kept quiet because those of us who knew him intimately and loved him as a person wanted to avoid all the notoriety and circus-like atmosphere that surrounded the deaths of such other rock personalities as Janis Joplin and Jimi Hendrix.
Then Bill Siddons said Jim Morrison complained of a respiratory problem shortly before he died. Police in Paris said the cause of death was a heart attack. Jim Morrison was 27.